Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and today's video will be a special video. I will give you all an in-depth tutorial on how to make pet outfits. You can bring outfits online just like the outfit that I'm wearing right now, and the requirements are all in the description below with all the links you will need for this video. I will also have timestamps in the description below. In this video, I will be showing how to use Save Editor, how to make your own outfits and never lose them, and also how to get pre-made outfits in GTA Online. I put a lot of time and work into this video, so I hope you guys like it, and if you do, go down below and drop a like and subscribe as well. First of all, we need to go to our PlayStation, then to Settings. In Settings, go to Application Saved Data Management. Select Saved Data in System Storage, then plug your USB into your PlayStation and copy a normal save, so not a backup, profile or autosave. Once you copy the save, go to your PC. Just plug in your USB, we will be making a modded save. If you're worried about losing your original save, just save it on your PC. So now open Save Wizard and Save Editor on your PC. Go to Save Editor and click on Open File. Select the modded file you downloaded, link in the description below. Then sign in or make an account. Some people didn't know how to do this, so I have a link in my description below as well to make a Save Editor account. Then press the little yellow clothing icon next to Franklin. You'll get a tab where you can choose your components. But this is not like the old Save Wizard / Save Editor outfits. It's like a transfer glitch. So I will be making an outfit for my male character, so I will just switch to my multiplayer male. Then select free mode 01. It's the same for female, but then just select multiplayer female. The most important part of this glitch is that you select the Christmas penguin mask. Always select this mask. So this is a pre-made outfit. You can find this outfit in my previous video, so go and check it out if you want this outfit. So if you click on the little drop down icon, you will see what you will get in game. Later on, I will explain how you can make your own outfits, but for now I will just show you guys how to change the color of a clothing item. So if you click on the edit icon, you can fill in a drawable and texture number. So for example, for the colored jersey, the drawable number is 128, so I will change the color now. To change that, fill in a different texture number. So texture 1 gives me an orange jersey, texture 2 a pink jersey, 3 a red, and so on. So now just save this real quick. If I now select my multiplayer female character and select free mode 01, you can see the components. So like I said, it's like a double transfer glitch. For example, if I select the navy Liberty Polo for my female character, I will get the green jersey on my male character. You can also change the component, but not all components work. For example, the cup belt is blacklisted. And also, don't look at the names, just look at the picture. That's what you will get. You can also click the bar and then use your arrows or your scroll wheel to go to the clothing items quicker. So you can just save this outfit. You can also extract it and import outfits by using the icons in the top right corner, but we will be using that later. But I already have the modded save and you do too, and on the modded save there's a modded outfit already. So now you can just close Save Editor and go to Save Wizard. In Save Wizard, double click GTA 5, then hover over your current game progress and select Advanced Mode. Once it's done loading, click the import icon in the top right corner and then select the modded save file. When it's done making a modded save, go back to your PlayStation. Select Saved Data in System Storage, then delete all your saves. Now back out and go to Application Saved Data Management. Then plug in your USB and go to Saved Data on USB Storage Device. Copy the save that you just made on your PC. Then start GTA and load into Story Mode. Once you are in GTA Story Mode, we will need to join a friend. Make sure you have a friend in an invite-only session. It also works if your friend is in a friends-only session, but this is the method I use and I find this the most consistent one. You will now get this alert, just go ahead and accept it. To save a duffel bag, equip the Israel parachute and start the parachute mission. I will start this parachute mission because it's close by the time trail. Now jump out the helicopter, get the first checkpoint and leave the job through your phone. Then fly up with an oppressor or aircraft and jump off, open your parachute and that's it. Now we are going to get the outfit in online. Go to the time trail on the map and get in any vehicle. Then press right on the D-pad to start. Once you did that, hold down on your D-pad and switch to Michael. You will spawn with the components outfit that you created. Then you will become invisible, just walk away and you should be Franklin. Now after walking away, turn back around. Michael should be there with the outfit. The characters are now split. By the way, if you get this alert to hang out with Michael, just decline it or walk away. It can also happen that you cannot see him. I will show an example. So I walk away and can't see Michael. Now I will just switch to Michael. You will get bad graphics and you will spawn inside Franklin's house. Now just start an invite only session and then disconnect and reconnect your internet. You will get kicked back into story mode. And as you guys can see, when I walk away this time and come back, Michael is there. So from here, switch to Michael. You will be a character with the components outfit. When you are Michael, switch to Trevor. Once you are Trevor, switch back to Michael. It will look like you are stuck, but just wait for about 10 to 20 seconds and you will become Michael. Then just start an invite only session. Once you load into online, you will have the modded outfit. I think this is a really cool modded outfit. Because this outfit has a duffel bag, we will need to save it by doing the mask store parachute method. So just make your way over to the mask store with an aircraft or oppressor. Then jump off or out and open your parachute. Now you will need to land really close to the mask store and press right on the D-pad to enter the mask store. You can now save this outfit and re-equip it. So Now, I will be showing you guys how to make your own pet outfits. So you will need to plug your USB into your PC again and then open Save Editor and Save Wizard again. In Save Editor, sign in and click the yellow hanger icon. So this modded save comes with an outfit already, but I will be changing it. So as you guys can see, this is the normal outfit. Now you can change everything that you want. In the description below, I will have a modded save for male and female characters. So I will be back when I made an outfit.
1 minute 37 seconds later.
I also have a link to the component site down below. On this site you can for example look up parts of your character and search up the drawable number. So this is the outfit I made. Now if I switch to my multiplayer female character, you can see all the components. So just check if you can get those in game. That's why joggers don't work, because your female character needs to wear Christmas pants in order to get joggers on male characters. But the Christmas clothing is blacklisted now. So I want different pants, so I will just change that and I will be right back. Once you have your outfit, click the extract data icon. You can name this whatever you want and then just save it. What I always do is just close this menu and then save this file a couple times. I don't think you need to do this, but I just do it. Once you did that, open the pet editor menu again by clicking the yellow hanger icon. Now import a file by clicking the icon on the right. Then select the save we just made. Check again if your outfit is still what you want. So for me the armor changed to purple and I changed it to white. But later on in the video I changed it again because I didn't like the armor and I changed a couple things. So you will just really need to mess around with it. So once you did that, make sure you have selected your multiplayer male character. And what I did wrong, I didn't select free mode 01. So I had to redo that part. Then just close this menu again and save this file a couple times. We don't need Save Editor anymore. Now go to Save Wizard. In Save Wizard, double click GTA 5. Then hover over your current game progress and select Advanced Mode. Once it's done loading, click the import icon in the top right corner and then select the modded save file. When it's done making a modded save, go back to your PlayStation. Select saved data in system storage, then delete all your saves. Now back out and go to application saved data management, then plug in your USB again and go to saved data on USB storage device, copy the save that you just made on your PC, then start GTA and load into story mode. Now just redo the steps that I did in the first part of this video. Once you did that, you should have your own custom pet outfit, so now just save it and you're done. Then you can customize it as you like. I added a mask and white bulletproof helmet. I did my best. I did my best at explaining this as good as I can. Hopefully this helped you and you enjoyed watching it. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.